The government compensated former directors of Nkuse Ranchers, that include the Minister of Public Service, Wilson Muruli Mukasa, and the former LC3 chairperson of Bogambe Sub-County, John Bahemuka, using the land fund with an intention of giving the land back to the bona fide occupants who had been on the contested land for 12 years before the eviction. However, the Chikube Resident District Commissioner, Amlan Tumsime, says some land grabbers want to use the time to illegally settle on the land before the bona fide occupants are fully given their rights on this land.
One group, those are genuine vivanja holders, who are even supposed to benefit because the government bought the land to take the interest of the people who were on the land, who were all the time in court fighting with Honorable Muruli Mukasa. So those people, by law,
we want these people to return to their land. By the time I became the chairperson of this village, these people were already in court, and we always watch on TV Minister Nabakoba giving out land titles, so that's what we also request here. The locals say they have been to every office looking for help, but nothing has been done, yet their land is being grabbed. Some have accused leaders of aiding in the land grabbing.
More than 100 people had bought land around here, but originally people had bought big chunks of land. So people who had bought had families. Like I said, our land was being entrusted to my younger brother who was to stay here. I and other family members had not yet come in the year 2009, but we joined him later.
We went to Parliament, but the speakers advised us to wait for the court ruling. We further went to Justice Bamugemerere's Land Inquiry Commission. Then Minister Muruli Mukasa wrote to the Land Fund for compensation, and we have received information they were fully paid. Some leaders want to divide this land among themselves, that's why the process is being delayed. When the commissioners came here, they said the land was fully paid for, but some leaders want to own part of this land. One of the family members of the late John Bahemuka, the former directors of Nkuse Ranchers, says the aggrieved people should contact the person they purchased the land from instead of attacking the entire family. Everyone in the family cannot be tagged in this saga, but let those people work with the people who sold the land to them. Story by Godfrey Mhumza for the news.